It's the FreeWrite Alpha, today on Writer Gadgets and Workflow. Hey everybody, welcome back to Writer Gadgets and Workflow. I'm KL Brady, and I'm excited to be back today. I know it's been a long time. I told you guys I'm never going to shut down the channel. And I will always do episodes when I feel like there's something really, really to cover, right? And so for the last year, I've kind of been excessively busy with the 9-to-5 job. And so, and just exhausted, honestly. I was just like physically and spiritually just exhausted. And I really was not able to catch up on my rest until the Christmas break just passed. So I'm kind of getting back to myself I got a new delivery and I had to share it with you guys. So today I have the FreeWrite Alpha. I ordered this. Let me just tell you. I ordered this over a year ago. It was supposed to come in July, then it was supposed to come in September, then it was supposed to come in December. And then finally they shipped it at the end of January, over a year later from when I ordered it. So today I am just going to do a box opening. I'm going to play around with it for a little while. And then I'm going to come back and I'm going to do a comparison with the Alpha Smart. You guys know I have all the Alpha Smart. So I'm going to do a comparison with the Alpha Smart Neo 2. I'll see if there's anything to talk about with the other two Alpha Smarts that I have, the Dana and like the original Alpha Smart. But if not, we're going to cover the Neo 2 with the other FreeWrite tools that I have. This is the FreeWrite, the Traveler. And in the Traveler, I'm going to do another episode on because this is a new tool that I've added to my arsenal. So I own all the major FreeWrite devices except for the HemingWrite, which because I have the FreeWrite, I am not going to spend $999 on a HemingWrite when I have this. So that is some of the things that are to come. And so today we're going to do a box opening and we're going to crack this baby open up, see what's in the box, and also kind of get a start on looking at what it does and the wonder of the Alpha. So stay tuned. Coming right back with the box. All right, now it's time for the Alpha FreeWrite box opening. I'm so excited. So as you can see, this is it. I took it out of the cardboard box that it came in and just got down to business because, you know, honestly, I have some championship football to watch today. So I'm going to hurry and get this out. So FreeWrite. This is FreeWrite Alpha. You can see this is the device. It looks a whole lot like the Alpha Smart, right? On this side, you can see, I guess I should probably flip that over so you guys can read that. Okay. Zero distraction, Wi-Fi, cloud syncing, lightweight, portable, fast refresh display, mechanical keyboard, desktop kickstand. And the box includes, here's everything that includes, the FreeWrite Alpha, the USB Type-C cord, C2C cable, user manual, visit getfreewrite.com for more information, copyright, Astro House, blah, 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 assembled in China. We all know where our shipment came from. Okay, so I think that's going to be about it. Oh, here's a view of it. The device from the side view and right on, which is, you know, that's our mantra, right? You like to write
Right on, right forward, right? That's what we really like free rides for, to ride forward. Okay, so let me just start breaking this open here. Don't have the tools like people have, like the paper cutter tools and stuff. I pretty much just use my fingers to do the magic here. So we've got plastic wraps comes off. Let's see what the packaging is like on this bad boy. Oh, the top just comes off here. Oh man, look at this. That's pretty. Apple has really spoiled me for packaging. So I really want like an experience when it comes to unboxing and stuff. So I feel like I'm getting an experience here. Actually, like I gotta tell you guys, this actually is bigger than I was expecting. I was not expecting it to be quite this big in terms of real estate. So this is nice. I'm actually happy with this. Okay. So we're gonna take this, put it to the side for a moment. Welcome, writer. See what we got in here. Oh, stickers. So, got stickers. We are here to help. Free write. Meet your new writing partner. Get started by pressing the power button when prompted. Press both the new keys and then write. All right, we love that. Then the user manual, which gives us, look at the kickstand, the power button, the charging indicator. I like having the charging indicator, the kickstand, the writing canvas, which is the screen, real estate, how you write, right? Start new draft, new. That's similar to the free write. To jump words with the cursor. So you move the cursor up and down, back and backward and forward. Navigation, page down. Special, that tells you all of your status, your word counts, et cetera, your space bar, your power button, post box syncing. And all the good stuff. Okay. I am looking forward to jumping into this. Okay, so that is the user manual. This is the get started, the quick start card. And this is how to get help if you need help. Sorry if this is a little blurry. Yeah. So I have a different camera I'm using here. All right, and then this is the USB cable. Now, what we hope that it's one of those that's a vinyl. Oh yeah. So this is like the cable that comes with the other two devices. Same cable. I like that it's this wrap thing so that it doesn't fray. I guess those are actually the vinyl ones. These are braided, but those they always fray, and you always end up having to buy new cords because they get kinked. All right. So we're gonna put this box away, and then we're gonna get to the device. This back. Sorry about that. That was the box. That wasn't me. All right. Okay. So here's the device. And this. Okay, so immediately on the back, I'll tell you what I'm gonna do is I like the slope. I need a little bit of slope. So this is my Astro House, my model and serial number, et cetera, et cetera. It's got rubber feet. These are rubber, it's not plastic, it's rubber feet to keep it from sliding, right? And then of course this kickstand will keep it at an angle. Okay. Oh, look. So I just moved that around a little bit, and my kickstand went down. So, okay, so let's get this. Look at that. Okay, I'm not happy about that. Okay, let's let it sit. All right, so I'm going to turn it on. Takes a minute for that. Manage your account settings at Post Box Office. I'll do that a little bit later. I'm imagining that it takes a little longer just because this is the first start. So to start your new draft, you just hit new, new. It's a little slow. It's a little slower than I would expect. Let's try it again. No. Okay, there we go. All right. That worked okay. And then you guys know I'm a keyboard snob, right? Everybody knows I'm a keyboard snob. I like the feel of this keyboard a lot. I can definitely see myself. So it's like, if it's mechanical, it's not the cherry, it's not the blue cherry. I think it's more like the brown, right? It's that soft clicky. It's the soft clickiness that you get with this, right? It's not the fast clicking. I mean, it's not the loud clickiness. And I actually have come to prefer the soft clickiness like this and like I have on my other FreeWrite. But like I said, I'll do a comparison with those in one of my next coming episodes. And that's going to happen like really soon. Like I'm going to play with this today and probably sometime during the week or next weekend. I will have my next episode up. Let's see what we have here. Archive. Oh, you can archive or you can shred. And then you can hit exit with the tab. Okay. And then the send allows you to send it to, because I haven't set it up. So I haven't set up my Wi-Fi and all that stuff. So that's why it's giving me that error. So that, let's see, turn it off. If I turn it back on, what happens? It comes right back up to the thing I was working on. Honestly, this is so incredibly similar to the Alpha Smart. I will tell you the big difference is the cloud syncing, right? So once I get the Wi-Fi set up, the Alpha Smart definitely does not sync to a cloud. But what it does is save your text onto the device, and then you have to move the documents from the device to like your computer, your Word, your laptop, whatever, using a USB cord, right? So there is no cloud syncing on the Alpha Smart. Will that make much of a difference? I will see over time. But this is cool. I have to say I really like this device. This is really super light. This is like super light. I could definitely see you being able to like just grab it, throw it into your purse or something, and just go on. Now I did order the cover for this. So I do have a cover, which I will show in the next episode. So I do have the case for it. I did order the case when I had my chance to update what color I wanted and everything. So I really love, so far so good. Now, $300 device. This is $300, right? I think I got it. I think I only paid like $225 or something. I don't know. I got it on the I got it during the time that they had the initial investment. So, Indiegogo. Yeah, I was an Indiegogo investor. So, that's where I got the thing from. But for the price, for $200, oh, for sure. Like, I love this for $200. If I had to pay like the full $299, I don't know that I'd be so excited about it. But for $200, I'm loving it. So I'm very excited about this. And so I'm going to go and use this today.
Okay, everybody, so that is it for today. So I did the box opening, the unboxing. I'm going to go and use this for today. I am outlining a new cozy mystery series. That's a new genre for me. So I'm beginning to outline my new cozy mystery series, which I will do completely on my free write alpha. And so I'm going to use it this week and come back next weekend and tell you guys about my experience. And I'll also probably do an episode about how this compares to the other free writes and the Alpha Smart, which it's kind of similar to, right? So thank you for joining today. If you can, please like and subscribe to the station, I mean to the channel. Now I could tell you it's been a while since I have put out a new video. I know, but they are gonna start coming now that I am refreshed and ready to go for 2024. So I'm excited about the content that I have for you guys. Like I have a few new tools to talk about, new writing productivity tools. I have some neat productivity stuff that I have purchased, some gadgets that will help with your writing, that well claim to help with your writing productivity, and I'll let you know whether they in fact do that. But anyway, so I'm just excited to be back, and I'm excited to join you, and I'm excited to come back. Well, I've been waiting over a year for this, so I'm really excited about coming back to you and telling you how I feel about the free write alpha. So anyway, thank you very much, and I will see you next time.